18-year-old amateur boxing champion with a charming smile took a physical examination for his first professional fight. That evening, Tunney Hunsaker was devoted in the record book as the first professional opponent of the slip boxing Cassius Clay. Weighing only 182 pounds, fighting for a heavyweight, all Louisville boxing fans turned out to see their young Olympic gold medal winner. He did not disappoint anyone. Supremely confident, young Clay boxed smartly, easily winning his professional debut with a flashy unanimous decision. First professional victory of the confident young Cassius Clay.